Okay, yeah, next up, after the frustrating disappointment of Fallen Order, this is the next of our sort of first hours of a new game that we've got. This is Pirates Outlaws, and it is back to sort of, you know, more familiar territory sometimes. It's a deck builder. There's a lot of these coming out recently. I guess after Slay the Spire, it suddenly came up in popularity. Yeah, there have been a few over the years, but yeah, there's a slew of them in the last couple. So let's see what this is all about. I mean, it's about pirates, I know that. At the moment, we're saying, yeah, they turn our ship sail to Monkey Island, which I think is the 1980s asking for their IP back, but never mind. Here we go. Continue. Day 15. The battle against the sea monster Kong is near. It promises to be tough. We should have to plan and a strategy. Okay. 17. The exile is in sight. Prepare to land. Okay. Aha! Isle to isle. To the top of the map to challenge the boss. Okay. You have 100 AP. Next destination on the map. What is either an island or an island? Okay. Alright, then there's a. Is that a tavern? Or fishing tackle shop? Anyway, let's go that way. Begin battle, here we go. Free ammo to use for cars. Follow him. He will deal fire damage. Yeah, okay. So, very similar to Slay the Spire. Interesting art. This is even more sort of reductive than Slay the Spire. Oh, okay. So presumably a punt. Alright, it's telling me it wants to do a standard shot. Okay. So. Ah. Melee. So we've got a difference between melee and ranged, okay, which is basically how far you can reach past, which is again different from Slave Spy, but similar to sort of monster trading. Others. Melee attacks don't need ammo. Yes, I guess that. Six damage. I'm sure it does, but surely I want to punch. I guess that's six. I know that. Okay, what are you going to tell me next? Well, that's obviously gets the ammo back. That to protect myself. Oh, oops, oops. So I turned, that's what's in my deck. Okay, in turn. Got hit again. Get that one. Load. Block. One, B. You can refresh loot with your coins. After each battle, you get coins of choice of one of your color relics. This is all this very minimalistic art style, isn't it? I guess, I don't know, is it supposed to be also be played on the phone? It's really not going to be like some graphics card, is it? To refresh loot. Okay, lose 3 hit points and apply rage times 3. Okay, rage is 25 attack times. Cool. Blind. One of them. What does blind do? Blind is 15 attacks to miss. Drunk times 3. Well, okay. I don't like random chance. welcome to the tavern. What does that do? I mean, 100%. Oh, action points. Refills your action points, presumably. Okay. Was not down that many. Sell. No relics. Okay. Let's just leave them. Markets. Great. We upgrade that. That seems quite good. Defending. It's a battle. That seems fairly obvious. Oh, I get it. It gives you different. If you want to pay, you get different ones. Okay, so what's that? On ammo, draw two cards. Use 5 hit point. Applies mark. Okay, let's get that. Mystery event. Find a chest. Open the chest. Rage scroll. Okay. Captain Kong. Is it a monkey? No. What's that? Damn. Does that only last for a turn? Does it stay? Condition I can't see details. You've made me drunk. Okay, so they're very injured, so they're going to start moving some. Okay, seems pretty simple, doesn't it, really? It is a basic, very, very basic deck builder. Not really sure we're seeing anything particularly innovative here so far. It's just it's got a pirate theme. Trip ends, but your journey as a captain has just begun. Okay. So that was that. I guess that was the tutorial. Happy birthday, new package X. Admiral's going to be able to go. Increase your repute to unlock new contents. Okay. Ah, whatever. So So I guess that's what you need to do. You need to do stuff and then you can unlock that. My repute is only 80. You need... I guess all the way along that way. Cool. Yeah. What's this ship? Ooh, you get different ships. Someone that hole. Do they actually do anything different? Or do they just look different? I think they just look different. So anyway, we're going to have to do that one, aren't we? Pirate Bay. Sail the Vassia Pirate Bay. If there's blue scary pirates, I'm going to be really rich or drunk. Select chapter. Yes. Okay. Off we go. Whoa. Can you look? Oh, you can look up and see which way you're going. I mean, it's all... He's not. Surely you want to conserve. Oh, so you need to do it, you get one back, okay? Interesting, there is this whole melee and gunfire difference of your ammo or not. You build like a, it was effectively a costless deck if you just used all the melee ones. Anyway. Why has this gone up so? Oh, he keeps going up each time, he's getting more and more powerful. Good news, Torture Color is injured. Kabam. I don't like this random factor. That in something like this, where you've got a card game built like this, you want to know exactly what's going to happen so you can plan out your turn. That just leaves so much to blind chance. Backwards. No. Let's see. messing about any further in there. Market. Banana caps. Okay. Oof. I do like that. That's a lot. Banana gun also cannon. False economy there, I guess. Oops, I'm going to have to get used to that on the end of the turn, but not the death button. Bit of a waste. No, I don't think so. No, I don't want any of these. I've got to take one. Ugh, it's making you take them. So you still here anyway, round of chance. Could have done that better. Well, you don't actually get an ammo for free to start with your turn. There we go. What's this? Draw two cards and discard a card. I do like card filter. Reload one. Upgrade a random card. That sounds pretty good. quick. Heal. No, I don't want to sell the banana again. Move. Yeah, I might want to remove some stuff. I can totally not convince, but I'll come for it. Okay, so you have to pay 50 to remove. Oh, consumers, I guess you only use it once. Yeah. 20 damage, 12 total, 20 damage. Heal 20. No, it's not that. Shame that, but it did clear two of them away. Oh my god, he's loaded a big cannon. Okay. Let's try that. No, right. I think we're about to take a lot of damage when we use a hurricane. Well, easy come, easy go. Random chance in our favour. Hmm. let's hope he doesn't get that. I can see that a lot of my stuff uses a lot of ammo. Continue your journey. Although I might need some more of this action point stuff, so I need to find a... There, so I need to get to there. Which is any old route, nobody cares. So. I presume these are going to be progressively harder, I assume. Full heal as well. Okay. Silly boy. Still run away with it. And lingers overturned, so that's nice. An iron hook, upgraded iron hook. Ugh, I have to choose one. Let's do that one. And the truck. Can't reload. Oh no, we're gonna get punched. Groats. Heal failure, great. Yeah, that's nice. From car enemies killed. Healing's always good in these card builds when the health is a static thing that keeps going around. Let's repair the ship. Let's get rid of it. Let's go to a standard attack. Thank you. So I want to believe that rock is about to be dropped on me, but I'm not talking about it. Unfortunately, I've got like a bunch of attack everybody on this. Thank you. Heal, back up to full healing, don't even need the harvest. Carnival drunk. To all characters. Why are the cards all relics? Penetration? It's random, doesn't it? Here we go. I'm not really saying that much more than you're interested in this. I'm not sure this is worth a full hand, because it looks like a very standard deck builder. You've seen the kind of graphics, they're Slay the Spire-esque, even more basic. The plays, very basic card building, just unlock more and more stuff. I think they probably put more effort into making more and more different challenges and variations, but it does seem this is the game, so we'll see to the end of this boss, but I'm not really not sure it's a terribly complicated game, if that makes sense. sack. You're going to steal my stuff. Yes, it is. Yes, you're going to steal my gold. Well, not in that. Deck is absolutely getting stuffed out with cards. Any cards where we started getting rid of some of these if we can. He heals people, so he can die. More rotted wood. God, great. Oh god, you can only have 5 relics. Well, that stops the proliferation of relics then, doesn't it? Look, It's like an escalating cost each time. Anywho, off to the tavern. Don't need any of that, don't need any of that, don't need any of that. Is what? Ooh, every time you hurt this guy, you get an injury. That's going to be inconvenient. Oof, he's got like a ton of armor. Just put a little more bleed on me. Need to keep that healing up with the crits if I can. And also a gang of sharks. Yeah, it's like I'm not gonna die from him. I'm a million now. I'm gonna die from bleeding out. They can't heal. So yeah, maybe we just keep doing this and just wait for the penetration, but they don't need to be healed. Well, there's a thing then. There you go, that's the game. Just gotta think about those bosses. And you can view the boss on this map. Yeah. Well, now I know that Ed Hog is a hedgehog. You do more penetrates, don't you, and try and heal yourself. there you go. So that is Pirates Outlaws. It looks pretty simple deck build. It doesn't look as complicated as Aeronoth. Very much a Slay the Spire style, just on different skin. A bit more longevity from all the extra content, I guess. So yeah, that's it. First hour, near enough. First 50 minutes, I guess, of Pirates Outlaws.